Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm gonna do this real quick. I'm kind of sandy. I'm filming some new stuff for you guys, so hopefully you like the background. Really quick, I wanted to do this leg burner with you, so it's gonna be two exercises, 10 of each, and then you're gonna do that three times. So it's kind of like a triple threat, but it's a double threat. We'll just keep it like that, okay? So first one is gonna be Spider-Man jumps, and the second one is going to be jump squats. So I'll show you some variations, so don't worry about that. So Spider-Man jumps, if you guys don't remember, so you're down, you're jumping. So remember to jump the same way. So if I jump to my right, I'm gonna jump to my left, because you don't wanna get dizzy doing this. Your modification for this is a squat, swing a leg around, squat, swing the leg around. Now you might find yourself kind of moving around. Totally fine, I just want you to get that motion. Super important, core tight, chest up, shoulders back, chin up, all of that good stuff. Second exercise is a jump squat, or a full body extension, or an air squat. So three levels for you. I will start with the hardest and go down from there. So the hardest is that jump squat. Down and up, sitting down and up. The next one would be the full body extension. So from the side, you're down, push up on the legs. Push up on the legs, and then the third would just be an air squat. So down, press. All three of those are great. If you feel like you wanna try, maybe do a jump squat, then a full body extension, and then an air squat, or 2-2-2, or 3-3-3, and then finish off with a jump squat. So you wanna make sure that you're pushing yourself. So Spider-Man jump, 10, and then we're doing 10 jump squats. You can do that three times. Total leg burner, but it's also gonna get your core. Remember, when you're squatting, when you're jumping, when you're doing anything, your chest needs to stay up. Shoulders back, but not splayed out, right? So, what do I mean by that? Great positioning, chest up, shoulders back, core tight. As you sit, okay, everything is tight. I'm still getting ab work. But if you lean forward, what happens? Everything pretty much goes to crap, right? So, chest up, chin stays up. Look to where you want to go, right? Always stay up, stay nice and high with great posture. So let's do this. Let's do 10 Spider-Man jumps, and then we are going to do 10 jump squats or air squats or full body extensions or a mix of all of them, okay? So here we go. Get your positioning. 3, 2, 1, go. Jump. 2, 3, 4, real sit, 5, soft, 7, 8, 9, 10, and jump squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Remember, you could do full body extensions, you can do air squats, right? There's all kinds of variations for this. Remember the Spider-Man jump, down, over, down, swing the leg, and over, okay? So, all kinds of variations for you. My heart's beating fast, and that was one set. Do three sets, and then that's gonna take like, I don't know, 2 minutes? 2 minutes out of your day. You can up the fat burn by getting that heart beating fast. Challenge yourself, do this. Let me know if you like this background. Shot a whole series of new videos for you, so hopefully those will be out to you soon. But if you want to see anything else, comment down below. I really like showing you the modifications because it helps me help you make sure that you can do these workouts. Most important thing is that you just do it. If there's a modification that needs to be done, do the modification. Don't let it be an excuse for you not to get started. That is biggest thing that I could say. So while we're here, let's just do that set again, okay? Here we go. 10 Spider-Man jumps. Remember, same way. I'll do 5 of the jumps, I'll do 5 of the modification, then I will do the 3 jump squats, 3 full body extensions, 3 air squats, and then end with a jump squat, okay? So here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4, step 5, jump squats. 1, 2, 3. three, and then one, two, three, and then air squats. One, two, three, and then one more jump squat. Boom. You can do that. I didn't even count, but I think that took like 20 seconds. So, moral of the story, just get started. Do this leg burner, let me know what you think, and yeah, I'll talk to you guys soon.